Hey guys, welcome back.
It's 5 minutes away, so I'm here at a lake. We're gonna do some fishing. Setting up this wacky rig. Lucinko. Forgot to bring my nail clippers. Gonna improvise with a knife. Let's go. You buy multiple hooks, multiple of everything when fishing. Multiple of everything. Literally, the first cast got hooked on a tree. Some yum. I'm on my last. Came off again. I think the fishing guys are telling me I should have never came fishing. Fridge. Like I said, make sure you have multiple hooks and multiple bait. Because you're going to be doing this. If you have my luck, you're going to be doing this for a while. Now, the second time was my fault. As you can see, as you see that? See the line? It wasn't properly tied. So, that was my fault.
There you go. Let's see what happens.
Definitely not my desk. Look at that mess. I think I can tell you why. So I think it's because of my lure's too light. Can't catch a break. I'll show you what you do. YOLO. While he's knocking you back, just grab one and knock one back. Your daddy. Grab one and knock one back. No luck today, huh? What am I doing wrong? So I'm gonna switch it up. Go over to a little shad, swim bait, something a little heavier, so I won't get another bird's nest, and I can at least enjoy the rest of my time out here.
Caught a lot of trees.
Dang, 3 snags in 3 minutes. One of them happened to be my fault though, so. Well, on the plus part is, despite all the negatives, it does feel good to, you know, actually flick the rod, you know? Something about that noise of the reel going out, especially on a bait caster. I may get skunked today, but I will live to see another day. Actually, I don't even think skunk's the word. I got destroyed today. First 3 lures, gone. Well, I might move, but I think this concludes the day. I'll be back tomorrow. I'll check that back with you guys later. Peace. Well, I don't know if you can see that, but I am getting bit out here. It's a bobber in the water. I think it's like a bluegill, so it might be too tiny for the hook, so.